has certainly benefited from low oil and energy prices as one of the world's largest oil importers. And that's raised the real incomes of all Indians. Also, they've done some positive policy actions in terms of introducing inflation targeting, better targeting subsidies, and also some land and labour market reforms.